Victor, thank you. 506, new this morning, an 18-wheeler falls off an overpass on the Southwest Freeway at the West Loop in the Galleria area. Police believe the truck's load shifted, causing the big rig to fall off the entrance ramp. As bad as it looks, the truck driver's okay. Police say the driver was alert at the scene, and they say that this should not impact traffic this morning.